pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious yesterday.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye. Who could that be? Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now!
All right, let me grab my...
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
No!
parking garage roof.
Parking garage. Got it. Sir, are you all right?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
take you. The only safe place is in here!
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy?
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here, where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right. Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. Get that train moving.
Hey!
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
Come on.
You UBCS?
Yeah, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
Okay,
no, wait, please! No!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Yeah. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Traffic control online.
Ugh.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Thank you.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No!
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars! Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Thank you.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall. It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
Slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Oh, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just know, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
You stay on the door.
I got this fucker. Come get some!
Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. All right, you want me to keep out? I'll keep out. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for Bard!
hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. I didn't stick around. Here we go. Warm RPD welcome. Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Shooting cops. Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set. Thank you.
Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Thank you.
One at a time, take a number.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
Nah, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row? Oh yeah, the kids still got it.
Let that be a lesson to all dartboards.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Still alive. I can't stay here.
Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's bad!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Ah!
do this. Suck it! Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Jill! Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Wow. What a douche. Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches of the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck! Here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city.
You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come.
You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
All citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
think I can squeeze by. The way underground. Is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes. Shit. He got away. What was he doing in here? Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine. This must be what powers it. Jesus, is this where they're made? These are tyrants. An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response. So it's called the Nemesis.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber. Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Thank you.
God's name is this place?
I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Here comes some more!
crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on.
Jill, get back! Now get on!
I have to get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, 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 no. You print money. I like her. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Thank you.
take the fucking hit! Good riddance.
You're not going to stop me. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel.
What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.